Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a day in my life kind of vlog. Guys, it's not bright because there's no light, and this city room is always so dark. I don't know what's going on, but today we are going to be doing a day in my life. Just want to eat breakfast right now. I actually plan on going to my friend's place, but I don't feel like anymore. I think it's just because of the distance. It's about 40 minutes to get to a place, and I don't feel like sitting in the bus that long or being on bike that long. So I might just not go. But if she calls me, then I have to go. But we actually planned on me coming today. I don't just know what's going on. I don't feel like going anymore. Okay, I thought she was calling me right now, but she's not the one calling me. So we're just going to go tomorrow. You guys, excuse this night. I'm so sorry. So this is much better. Update on the hospital thing. You guys, I went to the hospital on Saturday. Yes. And that vlog, my last vlog, went up on that Saturday, but I didn't include like the hospital footage in that vlog because I couldn't vlog in the hospital. It was just too much, so there was no point. Anyways, I went to the hospital on Saturday, so I got injection that Saturday morning, Saturday night, Sunday morning. I didn't get Sunday night, and I got Monday morning. Well, the day I'm filming this is actually the 15th of December 2021. Today is a Wednesday. So I'm done with the injection, but the pains on my back, I still feel them a little, not so much, but they are there. Like, it's there, but it's not. Let's just say they are there. It's there, but it's not so much anymore. And my shoulder blades, I don't feel the pains anymore. My chest, a little, but not so much as before. My knee, I wasn't feeling it at first, but now I'm kind of feeling it. See? It's like I have to go back to the hospital, but no, God is going to take control. Anyways, and they gave me like drugs that I've been taking. I hate drugs. I actually prefer injections to drugs, but I hate drugs so much. And they gave me drugs. I'm done with some, but like, I didn't know that you have to take everything. You have to take everything to when it finishes. I didn't know that. But I'm going to take drugs. I legit pray before I take my drugs. That's how much I hate drugs. I hate it so much. Anything you have to swear, I hate it so much. So, update on today. That's the update on the hospital thingy. You guys should open me your prayers, because I don't want to go back to the hospital again and start choking injection in my body again. I don't want to do that. I wanted to take the COVID vaccine, but since I was already on medication, like, I couldn't. Maybe, like, it's going to take a while before I take the COVID vaccine. Yeah, so I'm about to cook breakfast right now. I'm going to eat noodles, because that's just the easiest thing for me to eat. And then I'm going to my sister's place of work, because I don't have anything to do at home, and it's super close to where we stay. Just like 5 minutes walk, it's not far. It's better than me just sitting down at home doing nothing. So that's what we're going to be doing today. It's not going to be much, but I want to just take you guys along with me for the day.
She calls me day and night. I'm sorry, girl, you just don't make me feel.
So, I just finished eating. I just changed into this gown that I'm going to wear today to my sister's place of work. I was thinking of wearing shorts. I actually put on shorts before, but because I'm always wearing shorts, and I'm like, let me just wear a gown. Anyways, so I'll take my dress. I'm done with this. So, it's been just one. I'm supposed to take morning, afternoon, night. So let's do that. The smelling. And when I started taking these drugs, my sweat was smelling of the drugs. It was terrible. It was terrible. This one is finished. And then I have this one, just one of this. Thank you.
I'm not gonna put up a fight.
So I just go back home. Well, I'm actually heading out again. I'm going to take ice cream with my sister. We just got back from our office like 20 minutes ago. I'm actually going to pump first. I want to pump first. Pump water. What? I'm coming! I want to pump water first before I go. So yeah, that's basically it.
Bye.
Time you wake up feeling worse and then you check the time. It's never what it feels like, just throw me a dime. If everything was good, then you would feel alive.
Super rude, but this lady was so nice, like funny. Even the bag that we entered, the man was just talking to us, and he was talking me. I could never hear because I was sitting at the back, but my son was sitting in the middle, so they were just replying like all true. But that man too was super nice, like we've never even met him before, and was like, don't worry, I'll see you guys next time. I'm like, we are probably never going to see it, you know, we might, but the man was super nice. It's just so nice when people are nice. Like, you don't have to be rude to anybody. Even if you're having a bad day, don't be rude to anybody. They're not the cause. Please, don't be rude to anybody. So, yeah. Just going to take the ice cream now and chill here for a bit and then head home. Actually got home like an hour ago and I just showered. Well, we finally come to the end of this video. If you watched all the way to the end, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you've not subscribed yet, and also leave a comment. I love you guys so much. I really appreciate it for the love and for the support. Thank you so much, guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.